106 miles to Chicago. We got a full tank of gas, half a pack of cigarettes. It's dark, and we're wearing sunglasses.
Hit it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engines running. Commit. Liftoff. We have liftoff.
Atomic batteries aboard. Turbines to speed.
So far, Warren Chung has won cash and prizes totaling $3,152. Today, one of our contestants should win a large screen TV, a Roswell lithograph, an emerald ring, or a trip to Puerto Rico, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including just $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on
Drew with Mike in the morning.
This morning at 6:01 at 101 WRIF Detroit and 54 degrees. 87 the high today.
87?
87, yeah.
Okay then.
Nice, nice, comfortable temperatures to be heading down to Channel 4.
Oh, yeah, great.
I'm down 52 tonight. Tigers play this afternoon, by the way. That'll be a hot one at the old ballpark. Damn. Oh.